Hey guys, my name is David Lynch from payitforward.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up an emergency contact on your iPhone. Now, hopefully you watched the first video in this playlist that talked about medical ID, because we're going to use that to add an emergency contact. If you haven't seen that video yet, you can either go back to the first video in this playlist to watch it, or you can follow along here, you'll probably get the gist of it. So we're gonna begin by opening the health app on our iPhones, and then tap medical ID in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. Now I've already have mine set up, so I'm gonna tap edit in the upper right-hand corner. If you haven't set up medical ID yet, just tap create new medical ID. And then scroll all the way down to emergency contacts and tap that green plus next to add emergency contact. Now you'll get sent to a list of your contacts. A contact has to be saved in contacts in order to be saved as an emergency contact. So I'm gonna select my mom here. And then select your relationship to the person you just selected. And then once you've added your emergency contacts, you can just tap done in the upper right-hand corner. And voila, there you go. Emergency contacts now appears on my medical ID. Now the real benefit to this is that your emergency contacts are alerted immediately whenever you use emergency SOS on your iPhone to call emergency services. In the next video in this playlist, we'll talk about emergency SOS, how to use it, and what it really does. But for now, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below if you have any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for the best iPhone content on YouTube.